Imagine a world where electricity flows without any hindrance, where energy transmission becomes incredibly efficient, and where our technological capabilities soar to new heights. This might sound like the stuff of science fiction, but it's the tantalizing promise of superconductors, materials that exhibit a mind-boggling property known as zero electrical resistance. Now, a breakthrough discovery of a particle known as Pines's demon within a superconducting crystal could hold the key to unraveling the mysteries behind these remarkable materials. Pines's demon, a particle whose existence was predicted over 60 years ago, has finally made its elusive appearance within the intricate lattice of a superconductor. This long-awaited revelation could shed light on the enigmatic inner workings of superconductors, paving the way for revolutionary advancements in various fields. Superconductors have perplexed scientists for decades with their ability to defy the fundamental rules of electrical resistance. In most materials, when an electric current flows through them, some energy is lost as heat due to resistance. However, in superconductors, this resistance vanishes entirely, allowing for a seamless flow of electrical current. This extraordinary phenomenon opens up a realm of possibilities, from highly efficient power transmission to cutting-edge medical imaging and quantum computing. Pines's demon, classified as a plasmon, emerges from a plasma, a unique state of matter formed when charged particles, or electrons, become unbound from their atoms. In metallic materials, such as the superconducting crystal where the demon was recently found, electrons roam freely, giving rise to plasmons. These plasmons are like ripples in a pond, propagating through the material and influencing its properties in fascinating ways. The discovery of Pines's demon within a superconductor is akin to finding a missing piece of a complex puzzle. By studying the behavior and interactions of this particle, scientists hope to unravel the intricate mechanisms that underlie superconductivity. How does the demon's presence affect the flow of electrical current? What role does it play in reducing resistance to zero? These are the questions that could potentially lead us to a deeper understanding of superconductors and their remarkable attributes. While the exact nature of Pines's demon and its relationship with superconductivity is still being explored, this discovery offers a promising avenue for further investigation. Researchers are excited to delve deeper into the properties of this newfound particle, hoping to unlock the secrets of its interaction with electrons and shed light on the underlying principles of superconductivity. The implications of this breakthrough extend far beyond the confines of the laboratory. As we inch closer to comprehending the inner workings of superconductors, we move closer to harnessing their potential for real-world applications. From revolutionizing energy transmission networks to enabling more powerful and efficient electronics, the possibilities are boundless. In the quest to demystify superconductivity, Pines's demon stands as a beacon of hope, guiding scientists toward a future where the flow of electricity knows no bounds. As researchers continue to peel back the layers of this scientific enigma, we find ourselves on the brink of transformative discoveries that could reshape the way we harness and utilize energy, propelling us into a new era of innovation and technological progress.